So, this climb is a little bit different than some of the other ones that I've done. As I've had time in New York for the climbs and the runs, I've been able to meet several different fire stations, personnel, and today's climb, I want to dedicate a little bit different. This is going to be for Captain Jim Grisber and Francisco, which are both on Tower Ladder 13, the Yorkville out of Manhattan. They have Inja 22 and Battalion 10 out of that same station. This goes out to all the FDNY, to Thomas's wife Diana and his daughter Amanda left behind. This is for you all. Taking our brother to the top. For Tower Ladder 13, FDNY, Thomas Hetzel is going with me to the top. All the way to the 110. Thomas had over 5 years on the department, and he had 15 years as a volunteer with the Franklin Square Volunteer Fire Department. He played golf and was an avid skier, and it said he took his wife, Diana, to Colorado every year. He celebrated his German heritage by playing polka music and dancing to it, along with making different delicacies and German food there and at his station, at his house. He will not be forgotten. His legacy is going to live on. We will not forget a promise and commitment. And I'm keeping mine. And right now, I'm carrying symbolically to the 110th floor. Brother Thomas Hetzel, Tower Ladder 13. Part of the Yorkville 9, which he's the third member of Yorkville. Let's go on vertical. Now, as I was saying before, I have had the opportunity to actually go and visit the Yorkville station. And that's where Trucker Dukes spent a lot of his time with the guys, and Captain Jim Grisber, Cisco, and the rest of the crew. So this one touches a little bit more home, because I climb with Trucker every time I go out, and I run with Trucker every time we go out and do an event. And Jimmy, I love you too, brother. This is all for you all. I just want to do my part in keeping the memories alive of all of our brothers. That's the reason I started the 343 commitment, August of 2016. To be able to keep their legacies and let their family know we didn't forget. So, this is my way of keeping that through the 343 commitment and still counting. My journey of going vertical for each and every brother and those still counting who work the pile. This is all for you, their memory, and to continue going vertical. So, as I said before, you know why I do it. This is why this one's a little bit different. Captain Grismer and Cisco, I'm gonna do my part to make sure nobody forgets. All of the Yorkville 9 will meet the 110 during this journey. Right now it's for Brother Thomas Hetzel, Tower Ladder 13, housed with Engine 22 and Battalion 10 in Yorkville and Trucker's House. This is actually my second climb for today. So, it's a little bit rougher than usual, but we're going all the way. Heading up now, Thomas Hetzel, Tower Ladder 13. Out of Manhattan, Yorkville. Our brother who played golf was an avid skier. Had over 5 years on the department, on the FDNY, and put in 15 years as a volunteer with the Franklin Square Volunteer Fire Department. Left behind his family at the FDNY and his wife, Diana, and daughter Amanda, who had said Amanda was 2 years old when that happened. Our brother responded as part of the greatest rescue effort in U.S. history. Where upwards of 25,000 were saved because of bravery shown. He will not be forgotten, nor will any. It's a promise that we made, that we will definitely keep. This is the 343 commitment is still counting climb. Thomas Hetzel. Dedicated to the FDNY, off and on the line. This one is specially dedicated to Captain Jim Grismer and Cisco from Tower Ladder 13. Trucker Duke's house, as It's honorably known as in Yorkville. This climb is reaching the top, going all the way there. It started, it's gonna be finished. Pushing him up. Going all the way there. All right. Moving towards that 110th floor. Right around 45th floor now. For firefighter Thomas Hetzel, tower ladder 13. Stationed out of Yorkville with engine 22 and battalion 10. As they know, it also is Trucker Duke's station. There were some really good memories with the little legend at the house. This is to give honor and respect. So now we continue vertical. Brother Thomas Hetzel had over 5 years on the FDNY. He was assigned in Yorkville on tower ladder 13. This is his symbolic 110. So, we carry our brothers to the 110th floor to finish that journey to the symbolic top of the towers, so their legacy will not be forgotten, but instead live on. So the FDNY and their families know we will never forget the sacrifice made so that others could live. For his wife Diana and his daughter Amanda, your husband and father will never be forgotten. This is the 343 commitment and still counting. 110 story stair climb for Thomas Hetzel, a firefighter with tower ladder 13. Never forgotten. Always remembered. It's a promise. It's a commitment. All right. Got three more sets of verticals and some down in this 110 story memorial stair climb for firefighter Thomas Hetzel will be complete. Just arrived at the 60th floor and getting there. For all the family back at Yorkville, Tower Ladder 13 into 22 Battalion 10, the Yorkville 9 will be carried to the 110. Three down with this climb, six more brothers will make it to that vertical. Everybody will be accounted for. This commitment started knowing that 343 brothers would go to the top and 193 are left after this climb. This is a journey in reflection and a commitment to never forget. So this is for firefighter Thomas Hetzel. Tower Ladder 13 out of Yorkville in Manhattan. Housed with Engine 22, Battalion 10. Thomas Hetzel was German by heritage. He was very proud of his heritage. He liked to play polka music and danced it. And it was said that he would take and cook traditional German dishes both at home and at the fire station. So we're keeping his memory alive. His legacy will carry forward. Never forgotten. As well as the rest of the 343 and still counting. They will be taking vertical just as well. Taking them up right now. 110 floors. Gets a little bit of heat up in here, but we're still good. I'm just fogging up a tiny bit on the mask. But we're not quitting. I'm at 73 right now. Two verticals left. One rest area where it's slower climbing. And this climb, the symbolic 110 stories for Brother Thomas Hetzel will be in the books. To honor his 15 years as a volunteer, service given to the Franklin Square Volunteer Fire Department, and over 6 years to the city of New York and its citizens, He will not be forgotten. It was said that when he was younger, probably around the age of 5, that he already wanted to be a firefighter. And he actually painted his bicycle red to match the fire engine. Our brother's legacy and service will not be forgotten. His heritage will not be forgotten. And to his wife, Diana, and his daughter, Amanda, he will never be forgotten. To the FDNY, off and on the line, a commitment was made, a commitment will be kept. Every brother carried to the 110, all accountable. And then we'll start the Anstill counting for those who work the pile, for those who work ground zero, for countless days, weeks, months. All will go to the top. And this right now is for firefighter Thomas Hetzel, Tower Ladder 13. Pushing them up right now. Legs are burning, but I'm not stopping. Mask is really starting to fog up. I'm still not stopping. I started all the way to the end. Woo! This one's going good. Almost there. This is for brother Thomas Hetzel. That's why I'm climbing right now. To keep our brother's legacy alive. And to keep the commitment to never forget. This is the 343 commitment, and still count and climb. For firefighter Hetzel, Yorkville's Tower Ladder 13. There in Manhattan. Piles behind. Right with it is Engine 22, Battalion 10. Still going strong. 90 floors right now coming up. Just about to reach it. I've got one more set of verticals, and a little bit of rest, slow climbing, and this 110 for our brother firefighter Thomas Hetzel, Tower Ladder 13. Will be complete. This goes directly to Captain Jim Grismer at Cisco at Yorkville. Tower Ladder 13 into 22 Battalion 10. All the rest of the family there. This is your all's climb. Carrying your brother right now. Get into the top. Symbolic as it may be, I'm not gonna forget. Pushing myself to get him up. His wife Diana and his daughter Amanda, your husband and father will always be in our thoughts and prayers and not forgotten. The Yorkville 9 are going vertical. Almost there. Pushing this one. Starting to get really hot in here. Sweating like a dog, but it's worth it. So always remember to never forget. Hundred first floor. Down to the last 9 floors for Brother Thomas Hetzel. For his wife Diana, his daughter Amanda, the FDNY, Yorkville's Tower Ladder 13 into 22 Battalion 10. He will always be remembered, never forgotten. Taking him to the top, finishing that journey to the 110th. Symbolic top of the towers. So we're so close. Just about 5 floors left. And this climb is complete. Down to 193 brothers to be taken up since this commitment started August of 2016. It's a journey that will finish. A commitment that will not fail. And right now, this is for Thomas Hetzel, firefighter over 5 years. Worked at Tower Ladder 13, Manhattan's Yorkville. Almost there. Just a few more floors. And this climb is now complete. Just gotta push. Keep pushing on the legs. I'm almost there. This will make 220 floors for today. So after this, I'm done. But I'm almost there. Taking our firefighter brother, Thomas Hetzel, to the 110th. And with that, this journey is complete for Brother Thomas Hetzel. Rest in peace, brother. We got it from here.